happen?
You must be merciful to reach your goal.
You have proven yourself honorable. Now you know that you must treat others as yourself. Listen only to your inner voice. Do not be distracted by others. Only you know the correct path. For centuries, this place has been the central hub of the Great Machine. Alas, this place is no longer safe. The big war is getting closer, and we need to find a new and better location for the hub. The decision to move away from these halls did not come easily, because protecting the machine is our highest goal. We, the guardians of the temple, do not have a choice. The hub will be moved to a remote place known as the Wastelands, in hopes that it will be safe there. Once there, it will be magically cloaked and will remain so until the war is over. The key to remove the magic shield will be given to the Dryads, where it will be safe enough for the time being. The last remaining guardians are ready for departure. Our work here is done. This is our last message. We are leaving now.
Gone! I should have seen that coming.
What? You? Where are you and what did you find out? So the hub isn't there anymore. That's surprising news. Damn! I was hoping to meet you in the lost city at the hub. Now it seems like you need to find the key to the Dryad area. Good luck with that.
Greetings.
Soon, I'll be there.
I humbly welcome you.
You seem like you're a good soul. A good soul who's down to earth.
I'm Drenae, the priestess of the village. Foreigners are rarely seen these days, except for the elves living here on the shore. They are permitted to live here by the Queen's decree, to fight back repeated naval invasions from the wastelands. Many dryads are not happy about them, saying their farming, mining, and tree cutting is destroying the land. Still, they are doing their job. So you wish to enter the land of the dryads? My tribe is suspicious of strangers, so will not allow anyone unproven into the interior. Perhaps you could start to earn their trust by shutting down the strip mine. It belches smoke into the sky day and night, poisoning the clean air of the island. You can find the mine in the west. Just look for the smoke to show the way.
You can count on me. Seraphim. That's right. Kill me. I want to see you try.
You have done well. The smoke is already thinning. We now grant you permission to enter the forest. However, we would like to ask another boon of you. Several days ago, a dryad child was kidnapped by a group of brigands. This poor little girl is very dear to our hearts. Please free her from the hands of her kidnappers. Our scouts have found some of their tracks north of here.
Don't worry. If the child is still alive,
you have achieved one goal.
lead the way. We will help you. Our swords are yours.
I certainly did not expect to see you here. But, well, the more sword arms there are on my side, the better. Give it a try.
Gratitude, kind stranger, for you've saved my life. I deeply regret that I don't have time for extended conversation at the present time. Please meet me in the main burrow, where I will be able to properly express my appreciation for your courageous deed.
Thank you.
Felicitations, stranger. Let me now properly introduce myself. I am Dairia Diarcolite, Archon of the Dryads. Forgive me for not revealing myself earlier. I needed to get back to the safety of my sanctuary as quickly as possible. This abduction was no coincidence. The Inquisitors wanted to force me to reveal the location of the key to them. But for you, they would have succeeded. I owe you my life, and I am grateful for your deeds. Your name shall never be forgotten amongst my kindred. So, you are looking for the key as well? Alas, I have bad tidings for you. The key rests in the safest possible place, the Crystal Cavern to the north, which is guarded by a fearsome monster, the Facetellion. I fear that your quest is futile. No one has ever succeeded in overcoming this guardian.
So far, I was able to sneak by every guardian creature. So if you'll allow me, this is too much baggage.
Thank you.
comes full circle now.
Shot.
I cannot move.
There you are. You're definitely not too early. The battle has already begun. The troops of the Inquisitor have conquered the hill with the key mechanism. Lyosalath is currently trying to clear the area in front of the hill. He gave me the order to tell you to meet him on the other side of the battlefield. Good luck.
He will need my help. So what are we waiting for?